Hey guys and girls, what's going on? For God's sake, already. Welcome back to a brand new series I'm starting on my channel, and obviously it's going to be with all of them above. All the links will be down below. We've obviously got Mega, who's already gone for God knows why. Chaoscraft, obviously, you know about him. He's setting up servers for me.
Yeah, and boys.
Mighty Plays, somebody new. So yeah, basically, I'll just hand it over to Chaoscraft. It's his server. It's his kind of... Oh my God. This is what's going to happen.
Like, Josh, if you keep that up, I swear I actually will ban you.
But no, I'll hand it over to Chaoscraft. Let him go with it.
Okay, so basically this is a Minecraft zoo-based series. If you guys have seen dinos on any of our channels, I believe we all do a dinosaurs-like series. Actually, Major's done a zoo series before. Basically, it's just we're going to build a park, put tons of animals in, and just basically banter and have a good time. So today, I think we're splitting it up between two people building this house up a bit more, and then me and Major, I think, we're going to start working on the elephant enclosure.
Show them my home, show them my home, show them my home, show
yes,
them my home.
Yes, this is where Josh is abducting all the villagers to. So, yeah.
Oh, the female villagers.
Yeah, that's...
He did try to abduct
the
children, but it didn't quite work.
I missed.
Just casually... Oh, yeah, I totally missed. Okay, I kind of want to connect it up to a mountain. But which mountain?
Connect it up to the exhibit. Connect it up to the Ladyland.
Why am I lagging?
Don't know, why are you lagging?
Maybe you need to add more like memory to Minecraft or something.
Yeah.
Maybe you need to dedicate more wham to the shovel.
Oh boy. No, Josh.
How does one do that?
We'll teach you after the recording.
Well, you asked to suggest the amount of dedicated wham that you should zoom for shovel.
Let's see. Well, that didn't go right.
Yeah.
Let's see.
My W key isn't working.
There we go. And there. And there. By the way, Major, this is all we're doing to set up the boundary and the enclosure.
Alright.
I'll give
well,
you some logs.
Get some more,
oh, okay, if you want to collect some stuff. Let's see. Josh casually leaves. He's given up.
He's had enough already.
Josh?
There we go.
Josh! I think he's actually, like, quit.
Oh, no way you've done that to me.
Or someone's come in his room.
Fall.
Which is more likely.
There we go, it's fair. Right, what we're going to do is, as you said, I'll just keep collecting wood. How much wood do you reckon you'll need, like acacia?
We probably won't need all that much. Well, actually, it's mostly just logs we need, and then maybe we'll need some fences afterwards.
Okay, well, I've got some normal oak wood. Okay. I've also got a bit of acacia. So what I'll do is I'll take down this tree and maybe one more, and that should hopefully be enough.
Yeah. Oak wood we can probably use to make fences, so that way they won't get
out.
Technically we don't need the fences. Considering the elephant has a 2-block-wide hitbox, we could just use these acacia logs.
Yeah, and it'd also look nice because it means that you can interact with them more easily. Like, say if we're getting more people onto the server.
Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Yeah.
So you know, that'd actually be an interesting... Oh wait, Mighty, are you still here? Oh wait, no, she...
Yeah.
Okay. You know, guys, what would be kind of interesting? I mean, not for right now, but maybe we could get, another group of people on, and then they could build another zoo, and then we could have, see which group will build the better zoo.
A zoo off.
Yeah, zoo off.
Yeah.
That is... That sounds so weird. Yeah, just your casual zoo off.
I need to reload Minecraft.
Okay.
Oh, dear. There's always that one.
Actually, I think Josh may have had to leave, because didn't he say he had to leave really soon before we started?
Yeah.
So he may have actually just left.
So we just leave him to it, just let them. It's pretty much going to be me and you recording these videos.
Yeah.
And we're both working on the same thing.
Fun. Oh, boy. Break all the grass. Oh, yeah, I think this is actually the first video I've ever recorded with you, isn't it?
Yeah, it's first time.
Wow. Crazy.
Mostly recorded with Mega on his first time, I've recorded to upload to my channel with you.
Yeah.
We've discussed it a little bit, but we've never really gone into too much detail about it, to be fair.
Yeah, that's usually what happens whenever someone wants to do a collab with me. It's we'll come up with a couple ideas, and then it never really ever happens.
Yeah.
That's one reason everything on my channel is single player. That and I kind of forgot how you actually do multiplayer stuff.
Yeah. Well, I've got a load of acacia. I think I've got 28 acacia wood logs, so.
That's good.
Hoping that'll be enough.
Yeah, that should be. Oh yeah, that's more than enough. I think we should probably. You see this pole right here.
Yes.
I think if we just run this back now to like right here, I think that'll be good. Do I have a shovel? I'm gonna go quickly grab some shovels and stuff so we can start terraforming. Ugh, my voice is dying. No. My nose is running. Goodness gracious, I'm sick. I'm ill. What am I going to do? Faint voices in the background.
Yeah, they won't fit through there. They won't get through there either.
Oh, this looks really cool. When we actually build a staircase. Oh dear.
Get rid of that. We don't need that there.
Phew. Well, that caused some problems. Yeah, this is gonna look really cool when it's finished.
Yeah, it should do. So whereabouts you want it running back to? Because I mean, I've took it to this point at the minute. Is there any further you want it going back, or is that okay?
I think that's good, because then we can just kind of clear the mountain a bit to the point where they won't be able to climb up it.
Yeah.
Okay, what was I getting? Shovels.
Where actually are you? Are you up at...
I'm up at the house.
Ah. So you always just go across the wall now?
Because
it just goes straight into a mountain, so you just want me to go across the wall? Like this way?
Yeah.
I've gone across here. There, you want me to just carry
on? Actually, I think we can just... I don't actually think we need this one. I think we can take this one out, and then... It'll just be like...
just wall into it.
Yeah, let's see. We'll put another one here and here, I think. So that way, it's a bit more of a... easy to follow rise. Okay. I'm going to turn the rest of this into some fences. So that way, we'll fit better. Actually,
yeah.
We can start... Actually, no, we need to finish clearing it out a bit first. Okay, and just do, like, that there.
So you just clear that out, and what I'll do is get basic equipment, because I don't really have that.
Sounds like a good idea. Let's see.
Have you got any cobblestone?
Not on me. I think I have a stack at the house if you want to grab that.
Yeah, I'm at way up.
I need to get a pickaxe anyway.
All right. Well, there's a deer in the enclosure, so, you know.
Just the casual deer. Amazing, we're the only two left.
I know. Those two have just gone, and they're like, not having this.
You know what? We quit. Quitting the series.
How many subs that Mighty Plays got, anyway?
I think she's at 276.
Oh, no way, she's the same as me, then.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
And there.
Alright, whereabouts your stuff here is? Yeah, you got a stack of cobblestone. Literally five will probably do for me.
Mm-hmm. So probably we should sleep while we're still up here because it's starting to get nighttime.
Yeah. So I'll take that. I need one more, actually, just get an axe.
I want to see, actually. What? Minecraft. Exotic birds. Lots of mobs. Minecraft comes alive. Minecraft. Wait. Exotic birds. Craft an egg sword.
Exotic birds.
Welcome back.
Right, so we chuck that in there.
Should we go sleep? Yeah.
Let's go sleep.
That's interesting. The whatchamacallit mod. No, not a mod. It's my texture pack. I have a custom sky from it, and I think it's interfering with the whatchamacallit, the shader pack I'm using.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I really like it. The ocean thing's really nice.
Yeah.
OceanCraft is a really nice thing to use.
Yeah, I think that's a combination of OceanCraft, I think we may still have Tropicraft, and one other mod that gives us all the seaweed and coral.
Yeah.
Mod packs. Problems with mod packs. There's so much stuff to craft, you actually have no idea what you're supposed to make.
Well, there's 48 glass. I've just taken that out of the furnace.
I think I was gonna save that for Mighty if you still want to work on the house.
Hmm.
Do you still want to work on the house?
Sorry, okay. I'm putting more rain into the game.
Yeah, that's totally fine. We were just laughing about how the video starts with all four of us. We're the only ones left.
What I'll do is make a little star.
Oh, whoops! Sorry, I'm watching YouTube while my Minecraft loads up.
Who watches YouTube? God.
I know. Who ever heard of such a platform? Oh wait, no, this isn't 1.8. I don't need to do that to craft fences.
Well, it turns out I've ended up building the majority of the house.
Yay! Let's see, and actually...
I cry.
She cries every time.
I need to take out the torch there so I can place that like so. Bang, okay. Bang, bang.
We never did end up choosing names for the elephants.
No. What was one of them? There was one called...
Oh wait, oh, you made glass blocks. I was going to say we should probably use glass panes for up there, because that's more efficient.
Oh, well, it's a bit late now.
Yeah, I can go we can go fix it at a later date. Work for good.
Alright, well, I like the name Dumbo, whoever chose that in your comment section. That would be a nice name to choose.
I think we should name the African elephant that, because...
Yeah,
that makes sense.
Wait, no, in the actual show, the Dumbo, I swear it was an Asian elephant.
No, it had to be. Was it an Asian? Oh yeah, they must have the actual elephants. You're right, they were Asian elephants because of the small ears.
Yeah.
So Dumbo pretty much just got sent to the wrong continent.
Yeah. Yeah, it was an Asian elephant, but the African elephant had bigger ears, didn't it?
Yeah.
So, bit of a contradiction there, Walt Disney. Come on.
You know, I wonder if there's like a prehistoric elephant or something that just had gigantic ears to the point where it's like satellite issues.
Well, I know the mammoth had small ears.
Yeah, makes sense though. I mean, conserves body heat.
Yeah.
And all that nonsense with science. Well, we have elephants. I'll make a sign so we can name these guys. Or should we get... I could go into creative real quick and we can grab some name tags.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Okay, I'll go quickly. / game mode 1. Hey, I typed it really fast and I didn't mess up. It's like the first time in forever.
Speaking of Disney.
No! No! Oh gosh. So.
Right.
Dumbo.
What else are you doing? So what we're doing though, we're making two different exhibits at some point, one for the African, one for the Asian.
I think we can save the Asian elephant one though until like we actually find a good, either more Asian elephants or a good place to put them. So
yeah.
Good biome. So we got Dumbo.
That sounds like a good idea to me.
And let's see, what other names do we have? Ellie, we had Ellie, Jeff. Just a casual Jeff.
I don't know about Jeff. Doesn't start with an E.
What about
an E name?
Ella, Ellie, and Ollie, I think, were the other three names that got suggested.
Let's go for Ellie.
Okay.
Yeah, Ella's actually. Yeah, go Ella.
Ella, okay. And I should probably give a shout out to the people who came up with the names. Okay, so.
Their comments will be screenshotted now.
Oh boy.
I'll get the screenshots.
So let's see, who suggested whatchamacallit? Dumbo. What Dumbo suggested? Dumbo.
Oh dear.
Let's see. Link the Epic, thank you for naming the Ella or the Asian elephant. And let's see, who gave Dumbo?
I don't know who Dumbo was. I can't remember who that was for.
Oh. Quentin Burns, thank you for naming. Got an elephant. Hey, I type it fast again and it work. Yay.
Oh dear me. Right, what I'm gonna do is start and take out all this wood. I'm not even sure what it is. Jungle wood. We need jungle wood at one stage, so I may as well just start and collect some resources while we carry on with that exhibit.
Oh boy, sweet. I love that there's all these shrubs here that have only one piece of wood in them.
I know, this one, I'm just trying to clear some of it out. Like, try and keep some of it in so it looks natural, but also take other bits out.
You know, I wonder if there... Oh, there aren't. I wish there were saplings for that, so that way we could just put those in, like, African animal enclosures.
There's acacia saplings, birch saplings, but no, I don't see it.
Yeah, I think they use, like, jungle and then birch wood leaves for these. That's unfortunate.
Well, when we get a silk touch pickaxe, we can literally just mine the leaves.
And just make our own. That would be a good idea.
Yeah.
Actually, we don't need silk touch. We can just use shears.
Oh, yeah, we can. Yeah, that's a fair point.
Minecraft. Gives you a billion ways to do one thing. But only for one thing that's rather useless. So what should we put
I'm
in the enclosure?
Logging in.
900 hours late. Oh, this isn't dinos, I forgot, so I don't have ludicrous amounts of bone meal.
What do we need? We need to get a thingy. We need to get one of them plaques up, like sayings. You know the one you had before?
Yeah, I'll make a sign real quick. Oh wait, do we have Bibliocraft? I'm gonna check.
I think we do, yeah we do. We have Bibliocraft, definitely.
So it's sign... Oh no, I don't think I put Bibliocraft in.
Should I put it in? I swear we did.
Let's see. Item subsets, mods... No, we don't have Bibliocraft.
Oh.
I'll look at getting that for the next episode.
Sounds good. Do you have any iron? Have you got like a bucket or anything?
I had 3 iron and I used it to make an axe because I had a lot of clearing I had to do. So
what I'm going
to
do is I'm going to dig one down. I'm going to get made like a bit of a, just a bit of a lake.
Okay, sounds good.
So it's just a bit of a place because obviously I like to bathe. And we also need a bit of a mud section because obviously I like to wallow in mud.
Yeah, I'm going to actually look. Okay, we do actually have mud. Yeah, we have mud blocks. How do you make these? Mud. Oh, it's like clay. It's like clay, so we have to find it somewhere.
Do you reckon it'll be by the beach?
I figure it'd be in like the jungle biome or something.
Might be.
Oh, wow. The observatory house looks so cool with the glass up there.
Does it look nice?
Yeah. I'll put the plaque here. Right. And let's see. So should we put like elephants?
Yeah, call it elephant enclosure.
Okay, I'm gonna do it fancy. Let's see. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And...
elephant enclosure, put something like elephants, Ella, and dumbbell.
Mm-hmm.
Something along those lines, anyway. But how long has this episode been going? Has anybody even got a timer on?
No. I imagine probably like 10 or so minutes it's been going.
Yeah, something like
that. Okay, so da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ella. Oh, wait, no, I'll put it up and then...
It's still laggy. Why?
It may just be your computer.
See?
And...
I'm gonna die.
lag. You horrible, horrible monster.
Right, so what we're going to do is, I think, as I've not really done anything productive apart from hop around and waste my food bar for the past 10-15 minutes.
Sounds about right.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe we should go on a bit of a mine. Try and get some resources going.
Yeah, I need some food though, so...
Oh yeah, I got some. Here you go.
And thank you very
potato.
Much.
Potato. GG.
Mine's place is not having a good episode. What I'm going to do is, for those that are watching this on my channel, I'm going to leave links to the people's, obviously, I'm going to leave links to Mighty Plays.
Ooh, I found a cave.
The CeltiCraft and Mega. So you guys can go check out their channels, and more importantly, check out the perspective that they're recording it in. Mega's not recording it, I don't believe, for his channel, because he's not doing one of these series. This is kind of a joint series for all 4 of us.
Mm-hmm.
So it is entirely up to you guys how you want to do it. You can either watch just my videos, you can go and watch... everybody else's videos. It's entirely up to you guys, obviously, because it is your channel.
It's your channel, guys!
It's your channel.
And plus, there will eventually be episodes where you'll want to, like if we go, all 4 of us go out to find different animals, those will be good episodes to try and watch everyone's perspective. And plus, everyone does different editing styles and stuff, so if you really want to see how everyone's videos look and see if they're worth subscribing to, definitely check all of us out.
Yeah, sounds good.
Well, let's... Right. How do I... Oh, okay, there we go. There's the staircase. We really need a better staircase up to this place.
Yeah, we do. What I'll do is, just to improvise, I'll make it too wide.
Hello.
Just so that we're not constantly falling.
Trying to get the lag out.
Lag is like ironing. You just gotta smooth it out. Do you have Optifine installed?
Yeah.
Huh. Maybe fill around with some of those settings. Ah, shaders. I love dynamic torches.
I I can only do shaders when I'm not recording.
I can only use most shader packs when I'm not recording. What is it though? Like Chocopic Light, I think, works well with me, which is nice. I should just move the crafting table over to the chests because it's more practical to have it there.
Oh, it's fine. I've got two. Don't worry about it. I've got two crafting tables, so just take your pick wherever you want them.
Okay.
What I'll do is I'll put two of them in between, like,
people's beds. Oh my gosh, guys, you can make mud armor.
Do you have... Right, we need to make a sign, I've decided.
Wait, what was I gonna build? Oh, I was building a door.
Yeah. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make three signs and stick it above everybody's bed so we can locate who's sleeping where.
That's probably a good idea. Also, just another thing for everyone in the comments. If you guys have any good mod suggestions that you guys think we should do to either enhance the gameplay, add more animals, just something else to do, leave them down in the comments below on all of our videos. We'll check them out. We'll see if they work with the current mod pack, and yeah.
Oh, everything's glitched for me, but the blocks are loading in.
I think that's okay there, to be fair.
There's a zombie killing Mega's last woman. It killed it.
I don't think I can record.
Oh no. That's unfortunate.
Oh, hold on. I'm trying to...
And now the panic begins.
The panic attacks.
I'm sorry if anyone watching my video has epilepsy, but I'm just gonna start spamming a light because you know what, I can't. Jump into bed. Actually, I want to see. See how far I can.
Right. So we've got the beds done, that's good. Now what else do we need? So we've got pretty much, I got this bit sorted, that's some progress. We have been asleep.
Hold on.
Right. Matchplays, you need to go to bed. So we can.
I know, I said hold on, but you need to hold on.
Hold on. Jesus. Hold on, folks, guys, we gotta calm down. Nope.
Oh no.
That is mighty, look at this. I don't think you should have a crafting table there. You probably want to move that.
I will remember you.
That's fine. I will not die. I refuse.
What do we say to death, guys? Not today.
It sucks.
Hey, I'm living. For the record, I've got to the bottom and I'm alive.
The elephants look so much happier now that they're not cooped up in a tiny little space I made in 10 minutes.
Yeah, I think it looks nicer. And then what we're doing next episode, are we just going to build the house or are we going to move straight into another exhibit or what do you guys reckon?
Let's let the fans decide. Let's let them choose what we do. So
yeah, that's fair enough.
Another exhibit, probably it would be like deer, foxes, something like that, something we've got around. Or do you guys want us to work on the house, improve more exhibits, things like that? I don't know. Leave it down in the comments. We want to know.
The most chosen one or the most liked one, what would be one we go with?
Probably the one that was most popular within reason. So if it's like they said go get wyverns or something, but and that was really popular, we obviously can't do that yet.
Yeah.
So if it's like go find like go build a fox enclosure and that was really popular, I say we do that.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay, let's see.
Where have you gone?
I went up to the house. I'm smelting the iron.
Oh, I've just gone down into that cave you went into.
Again, see, I'm really used to playing single player and not telling anyone, like, oh, I'm going to go here or there or anything. I'm just like, yeah. I'm going to go do what I want to do. Wait, let's see. Video settings. Do I have... connected blocks on.
Wrong way. Right, yeah, what do we need to do now? We need to hurry up and get back up to the surface, because when you... Oh, I do have food, never mind.
You know, you know what we should do with Josh's little island he had?
Yeah.
I mean, I think personally we should take it out, and then maybe we could build like an observation tower under, like, where it was.
Yeah.
Because then like we're gonna have, we have a really good view of the elephants and anything else we build along this area.
Well, so like a 360 degree panoramic view of everything, just like in a basically a glass dome.
Maybe not a glass dome. I'm think. Have you ever played Jurassic Park Operation Genesis?
I've seen it.
Have you seen the viewing platforms in that game? They're like yeah, I think something like that would look really cool. And then we could have like a bridge coming out to the very top of it from here.
Yeah, yeah, that's about right, yeah.
I think that'd look pretty cool.
Yeah, it should do, I think.
I'm gonna get some stairs going, not some stairs, actually, yeah, maybe I'll work on getting some stairs and putting some fences up along the side so that way it's a bit more safe to walk around.
I'm just gonna remove the crafting table from the current position and move it to the one over there, so if I ever go to sleep, I'll wake up hopefully there.
Sounds like a good idea. Tip-top idea.
Alright. Can you smelt crab legs? Is that a thing?
Cook them? I don't know. I assume you can.
I took the iron out for you.
Okay, good. Oh, you can keep it. Just put it like in a chest or something. Let's see.
I'll use three for a bucket. I put the rest in your little special area, and I'll go get the water sorted.
Okay, and then I want to put like... By the way, for everyone who's watching, this is going to eventually look a lot nicer, but we don't really have the time or the resources yet to make it look pretty.
Okay. Oh, wow. Everything's just a work in progress at the minute.
You see, my screen isn't big enough that I can put my game window into 720p and like have it not go into like my taskbar. So occasionally during videos, it's just like my mouse goes down into the taskbar and I'm like, what's going on here?
Oh, dear. Well...
Let's see.
What do you reckon? I need to put the rest of the water in, and then we should.
I think after that, we should be good for the episode.
I think what we need to do in the other episodes is really knuckle down with it, and like get on with it, because this episode has just been obviously introducing it, getting stuff done, like the basics, and just general
getting everyone.
It needs to be
getting all the new people used to it. I mean, this obviously isn't mine, so my first episode, so. I'm kind of used to everything, but all of you guys, it's good for you guys to get used to this. And we'll see if Josh will make a triumphant return next episode.
But no, what? I think what we should do is, you know, you had that comment or saying board. Like, say if you said something funny. Yeah, I think we should do that, but like have targets on it, so each episode would write a new target on the board, so everybody knows what it is. And their favorite's like, oh wait. What was the actual target? They'll go back to that and they'll be like, right, in episode 6 we did this. Did we do it? Yes. If not, no. Why didn't we do it? Stuff like that. Did it
actually
finished?
You know, something like that, yeah, like do a kind of like a what we want to do, and then as we complete the certain subjects or something like that, we cross them off, we take them off the board until we basically got a finished area or something.
Yeah, I mean, like, we can do it episode by episode, or we can do it like literally off camera. We can just go through, say, about 10 things we want to do through about 11 episodes or something like that, and just try and get as much done as possible.
Yeah, that sounds like a really good idea. Mighty is standing right in the way of the staircase I want to place.
I can't do anything. You guys are frozen.
Yeah, I can tell I hit you and you didn't move. So, yeah. Well, hopefully she can fix her lag problems by the next episode. If not, well, that'll be unfortunate.
If not, then it'll just pretty much be me and Chaotic Craft just all over again.
Just record. Yeah. Well, we'll see. Maybe Josh will be able to be there. If we're lucky. I think it's just we caught him, like, right when he needed to go.
Yeah. But obviously, guys, you will know the Chaotic Craft, obviously not know him, like, know him. But you'll have heard of him through the YouTube group thing.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty much, I'm not too sure to do the YouTube group because I've kind of sorted it at an awkward time where a lot of people are going on holiday. So I may just literally turn around and say, right, I'm choosing these people, but I will also record with others. It might just be something along those lines, guys. I'll let you know in the next commentary topics video. That's kind of why yesterday's, but this is kind of why this is a replacement of what the user group would have been.
Let's see. And do I have enough stairs to do this?
I've spent the past 5 minutes with one bucket trying to collect as much as possible. Don't you dare chase me, elephant. I will absolutely kill you.
Oh, those elephants hurt so much. They killed me so many times trying to get them in there.
I know, I saw on your last video. No, last video was the one before that. Might be the last, actually.
I have no idea. To be honest, most of my videos kind of become a blur to me. It's just like, that's why it's so hard when I take like a break from YouTube for like to go on vacation. It's like, so what exactly have I been doing? Which is why it takes me like an episode or two to get back into it.
A crab leg's edible. No, not that's crab.
That's unfortunate.
Oh no, I'm stuck now because I've run out of food.
I can TP you out.
Cheers. It's like the fact I have to keep coming back in now. Cheers.
I can give you some food if you want.
Yeah, please, if you don't mind.
Let's see.
Just a hurry there.
Yeah, I don't really have a ton of food. That's probably something we should do off screen or sometime, is just work on getting a farm set up.
Yeah, because that's something that's pretty basic to do, so I don't think everybody wants to see it. But obviously, like the fans decide if they want to see that, and they want to see that, that's what we'll do.
Mm-hmm. Do you think we should end it off here?
Yeah, I think about now's about right, to be fair.
Yeah. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to slap a like on all the videos down below, whichever one you're watching. Make sure to check all of us out. Our links to everyone's channels will be in the descriptions. So yeah, go check everyone out. And anything you want to add?
Just stay active, guys, stay awesome, and we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.